It was clear the Black Station was occupied by fascists, but Ullmann had said he would wait for me there. I had to risk it.
Phantoms, maybe. That's what I've heard.
What took you so long? Where's Pavel? Did he...
All right. Later. The situation got worse. Nazis literally flooded the station. You'll have to act alone. Sorry. But if you can shut down their generator, it'll be easier to sneak past the guards. Take this. I will wait for you in the deserted tunnel to Polis.
How's your family?
They miss their father. Yours?
I don't know. I haven't seen them for weeks. And now we're stuck here.
Yeah.
Who needs all that?
Uh-huh. And who is gonna feed your children, huh? Sturmbannführer, perhaps?
What the life. Maybe get their families and go to Ganza?
You know what happened to those who tried.
Bastards. Come on, who's gonna fight for Russian purity in the whole metro? I'm serious. So slack off a little. Kill and pillage only on the holidays. So you're evil. Me? No. An evil guy would volunteer for an execution squad or be a commander or something. I'm a realist. Sure you are. Look, the rest of the metro is sinking in shit, but not us. Why? Because we have order. And if we don't force our will on every station down the line, it's fucking doomsday. Don't you feel pity for people? It's too late for pity. Get used to it. Strange. Thank you.
Strange.
Strange.
No one here. Phantoms, maybe. That's what I've heard. Yeah. Got to be careful. Yeah.
So I will come and say, straight, I hear. And I get you, I...
What's happening? No one. A rat, maybe.
What?
Well, it looks quiet.
You ever hear the stories about Metro 2 and the Invisible Watchers?
No.
You've heard of Ragnarok, the last battle of the gods? Well, Metro 2 is the place where the gods of the Soviet pantheon will take shelter, if the forces of evil prevail. The legends say Metro 2 lies hidden beneath this one. Ours is the Metro for the sheep, and the Metro 2 is for the shepherds and their dogs. Once upon a time, the shepherds ruled the herd from
what?
There. But later, their strength weakened, and their sheep were dispersed
Seems
in many
quiet.
Directions. A single gate joined these two worlds at a place which now splits the map with a red star. But something happened, and the gate to Metro 2 was shut down forever. Those living here forgot about Metro 2, and it became a thing of myth. But though we are no longer aware of Metro 2, it does exist. It is all around us. Its tunnels entwined with our own. Its stations behind the walls of our stations. The two metros are inseparable. And those who believe that abandon their herd say that they watch over us still, directing our every step, but do not show themselves to us. And that is what faith in the Invisible Watchers is.
But why they do not wish people to know about them?
First of all, sheep are sick, for they turn down their sheep in a time of weakness. And ever since Metro 2 separated from our world, logic is not understandable for us. They have the power to change everything. They are no longer a world to us. But because we rebelled against them, they do not take part in our destiny anymore. However, it is everywhere, and our own minds are all seeing. Only after we repent our sins will they reveal themselves and offer their help. Salvation will come. That's what is said by the
Artyom, my man! You made it!
Here, you climb in here and rest. We'll reach Polis soon.
These are not the usual mutant creatures. This is something else. Something much worse.
Fear. We're weak. We'll die. Terror. This is the end.
Thank you.
wicked phenomenon, yes? But, you know, it's not any more evil than, say, fire. It all depends on your point of view. Try to get a better understanding of things before you make your judgment. Let's move out now. It's not safe here.